Let me give you an example to motivate why this vision of active networks is both intriguing and interesting. You may all know that Diwali is a big festival in India, just like Christmas is in the Western world. And let's say that I'm sending Diwali greetings electronically to my siblings who are in India. What I can do is I can send individually a greeting message to each of my siblings. And so there'll be N messages going out on the internet from source to destination. So I send out N messages and, you know, to reach N of my siblings. That's one way of doing it. A nicer approach would be, given that all my siblings are clustered in one corner of the globe, it would be nice if I could send just one message, traverses the internet, gets to close to the destination of where my siblings are, and the router that is at this end demultiplexes my message and sends it to all my siblings. Obviously, the second method is more frugal in terms of using network resources. I don't have to send N messages, I can send one message, and finally, at or close to the destination, an active node takes this one message, recognizes, oh, this is intended for multiple recipients, and demultiplexes them and sends it to all the eventual recipients of this message. Of course, we can generalize this idea and say that this idea of active router is going to be spread out throughout the internet so that even if my siblings, let's say, are distributed all over the world, then I could still send a single message from my source and it gets demultiplexed along the way depending on where all the eventual recipients are for this particular message that starts from me. So in other words, we can sprinkle this intelligence that is in this one particular router to all the routers in the internet. And that way, we are making the entire internet an active network. That's the vision behind active networks, where the nodes in the internet will become not just passive entities, but actually active in looking at the message and figuring out what to do with it in terms of routing decisions.